this is day three with doing the marker. And I have my clicker ready. All right, you saw that she sit down. I'm gonna break her. So she'll line back up on this. Pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Good girl, break. Yeah. Now don't leave this marker laying around in your house. It needs to be something you pick up, put up, and that she knows when it's on the ground. That's when she needs to be on it. If it's ever on the ground, she needs to be standing on it. Break. Good girl.